this fish is very hydrodynamic in its youth and in its elderly years. In the mental capacity of two engineers that were also fish. Lived a happy life, had no family, but that's how engineers live. Will be missed. I first met him when I was 12 years old, I think. And, he wasn't a fry, but it was maybe an inch or three quarters of an inch long. You know, they say that, you know, they grow into the tank. He never got that big, but, you know, you could always tell he was fighting it. I mean, this fish, for his first maybe 4 years when we were in Hartford, he was in a community tank. You know, he would keep it clean and keep the other fish happy. Never nipped. Saw it. And then as the years went by, the fish passed him by, and he was left with this Pristilla tetra, and a fish with a sort of a mutated marshmallow. Anyways, the Pristilla lasted into my years at Worcester Poly. But midway through, he too passed, as all fish must. But this fish hung on, and he waited for us to come home from school because he knew we would, and we did. And I'm just happy that we came home and we picked him up. And he was well cared for in his old age. Eventually, I guess it was pretty quick. Which was nice to hear. Fish, oftentimes, there's a lot of belly upping, swim bladder. I'm glad that this was fairly decent. But I think, yeah, this fish can let a good life.
Thank you, Bert. A good fish. 11 years. Every the time we fell out of the tank in the middle of the night. And I was there, 1 a.m. in the morning, to hear his fishy little bounces under the couch. I moved the couch, picked up this fish in my hand, picked the dog hair out of its gills, and then put it back in the tank, thinking it was dead. And it wasn't dead, because the freaking thing never dies. We moved it to WPI.
Moved it back.
And we moved it back. And still it didn't die. Then we moved it to Somerville. And yet it didn't die. And the years went by. And I came home and I said, "Hi, fish. Hi." Because it didn't have a name. It never had a name. It was just a fish. Because we figured once we gave it a name, it would surely die, as so many fish did before it. Goodbye, faithful fish.
beautiful sight. Sirens of breath.
The summer's gone. Happened before?
You're shitting me.
All the flowers are dying. Tis you must go, and I must buy. But come here back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. Tis I'll be there in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so. And if you come when all the flowers are dying, and I am dead as dead I well may be, you will come and find. And I shall hear the soft you tread above me, and all my dreams will warmer, sweeter be.
It's still burning.
If you will not
all that coal
fail to tell me that you love
me. Oh, there it goes again.
I simply sleep in peace.
There's a lot of rocks in that boat.